Yeah, I've heard the story.
No, it's true. It was a long time ago. The house burned down. The parents died, but their kids' bodies were never found.
Dun dun dun!
Guys, stop! You're creeping me out.
Don't worry. I'll protect you.
I'm serious.
Get a broom.
Those kids used to play in these woods, but one by one, they disappeared.
People used to come up here and leave stuff in case the kids were still alive. They left candles burning, but the candles moved in the
night. Stop it!
Nobody would let their kids come up here after that.
Like that guy last year?
Like he didn't just skip town or something?
Don't tell me you're buying this.
No. I know one of the kids he was with. They were up here playing Wick too.
For real?
Would you calm down?
What was that?
Someone's out there.
Can we go back now?
Quiet.
Please?
We're here. Don't take the blindfold off until we're gone. Good luck.
See you at 6 a.m.
If you live.
private property. Wait, someone actually lives up there? What are they, like 1,000 years old? Here's $2 for a new padlock. Can I go now?
See you.
We were on our way back home, and we totally heard someone.
Totally! Like somebody sleeping. Snoring like a mother trucker.
Jack and Jill went up the hill, fetch a pail of water. Jack fell down and broke his bow. Jill came tumbling after. Thank you. you.
Then goeth he, and taketh with himself 7 other spirits, more wicked than himself,